Hey everybody, it's Jordan here, and today I'm going to be talking about The Bell Jar by Sylvia Plath, and this was a pretty good book. It took a really long time to get through. It was really dark, and it was pretty depressing the entire way through, but other than that, I'd say it was a pretty good book overall. The theme was more or less about how society deals with people who have mental illness. The main character is going insane, but the way that people handle the way she's going insane is really not appropriate for the situation that she's in. And I won't spoil, I'm trying to keep this pretty spoiler-free, but I won't spoil much more other than that. It's a pretty good book, and it's pretty sad, and the ending's also really sad. This author had a dark history in the fact that she killed herself by sticking her head in an oven and putting on the gas. So it was semi-autobiographical, I guess. If I had to recommend this book to someone, probably not anyone I know right now. I mean, I'd say not quite the age group I'm in. I think I was a little too young for this book, probably like 16-year-olds or so. And if I had to give this book a score, it would probably be an 8 out of 10 or so. That was my review of The Bell Jar by Sylvia Plath. I really liked this book, and if you're interested, go ahead and read it, but it's pretty dark, so. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hey everybody, it's Jordan here, and today I'm going to be talking about